man.
What?
This through.
What?
Should have done the spin fly. What?
Damn.
What's up? I won't have to backtrack this time on the next level. Be able to get a cape right at the beginning. Yeah, first run. I was practicing for a while. It's going about average. Yeah, world 4 through the end is pretty much just kind of like a lot of time saves. This castle too, if I can get the second room first try. The worst place to lose that too. Get to wait for the chains. Well, if the timer is accurate, then I have a lot of time right now. Okay, not too bad. Still like 3 minutes ahead. And we got the second cycle skip on him too, which is nice. Oh yeah, this is the really long cutscene. Cape right now. For this Yoshi clip, save like a minute or whatever. I watched a video about the clip, but I didn't really practice. Nah, the spiny was too high. Two tries, that's it. That level gives me so much anxiety. Water levels. Just gonna go get the cape. Right. Alright, first try Roy, let's do it. Got two capes though, can get two tries. Got it. Okay, I'm just gonna take it easy right here. And right here. Time saved there too. One, two, three, ABC. Okay. Hello. I was trying to get fast fly and then I lost the flight. Practice this one too. Yeah, that didn't go very well. Oh, what was I doing? And I'll lose the capes. I don't have to go back to that last Force of Illusion 1. This level's pretty much free. This whole game, pretty much, unless you do the no cape categories. Alright. practiced this one too, but not very much. At least to be able to get through it without dying. I probably should have got the midway just in case. Save there too. Oh, I wasn't ready. All right, Wendy. Okay, I don't really need the cape. Well, right there would be nice. I practiced that spot so I could go through straight, just straight through. Should be a pretty big time save too, close to 5 minutes. Well, maybe 4.5. So the rest of the game, I just gotta play it safe and I'll be fine, because I don't know the speed strats too well. Some of these guys get some lag out of here. don't want that stupid mushroom. Get away from me. Orb. Okay, I practiced this one too, but I couldn't get it very well. I kept having trouble at the end. This guy, he like won't break the blocks. I just gotta scroll the screen. It should be fine. And the first half of the run wasn't even that great, so still got some more time save. I practiced this level too. I was getting the slide on the first try like three times in a row. Try. Wasn't a very sexy slide, but still got there. Oh, this one, I should have practiced this. Crap. Now we wait for the snake. All the way back to. I can probably run here. Nope. Okay, just run up here. Yeah, I need to practice that spot. Need the cape anymore. Well, we do for this part, I forgot. Dang, come back. I think this happened yesterday too. Okay, we can still get, I think we can still get sub 50. Maybe. Be close. Just run. 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 shouldn't have killed them. Oh, that was nice. Oh my god. It's falling apart. This part's hard without a cape. Okay. No portaboo. Past this spot. No more magic Koopas, please. I'm just gonna let him stay on that side. Or not. So scared. Oh my god. Okay. Should I get two? Might as well. I think I got the second one. Don't lose it. Oh my god. Go away. Alright. Stay there. Stay there. So sub 50's out, pretty sure, but it's okay. Daddy can't take this through the door. That'd be nice. Okay. An extra round of balls, that's always good. World 7 split pretty much cost the 50, but still happy.